Peace to you, dear viewers. How are you all doing? I am Richmond Overcomer. Welcome to my channel and thank you all for your views. Thank you all for your likes and thank you all for your comments down, brah. Thank you all. You guys mean so much to me. Your comments mean so much to me. Your views mean so much to me, and most especially your likes encourages me to move forward. Thank you all for your comments. I mean it from my heart, and I mean it so much that I can make new videos every day for you guys to keep you motivated to. Let's go to today's topic. James 4:6-10. God give much graces to the humble, but resists the proud. Pride can kill you. Pride kills your success. I don't care whether you have seen an organization somewhere, or whether you have seen a talent everyone is talking about across the globe or the career. But if you do it with humbleness, you'll do it step by step. You'll take small step at a time and you'll reach there. But if you are too proud, too boastful about that organization, if you are too boastful about the talent or whatever you see or you're inspired, if you are just boasting and boasting and boasting about it, how you'll get there, you'll never get there truly, because boasting kills your success. How much time have you boast about something and you are still here? You are not the way you are boasting about. How much people or how many people you have seen, they have said that I will do this, I will build this, I will build this, I will build that, but they have never started even a bit. They have never tried even a bit. So we must calm down. We must calm down from our thrones. We must humble ourselves. Let's not exalt ourselves above everything, because once you exalt yourself above everything, then you miss opportunities. Then it kills your success. It kills your creativity, and it makes you go backward or stay at one place, because it's only you talking and only you imagining, but it's making you lazy. And the more you talk about it, the more you boast about it, the more lazier you come. But if you take action, like, wait, let me first try it, and then you go one step at a time. Maybe today you failed, tomorrow you try again, and then you say, oh yeah, I failed, let me see how I can. Then you will be there. But if you're just posting, you won't be there. That is all I want to say for today. Stay blessed and stay safe, and I will hope I will see you again in the next video. Peace.